nature. I'm always my happiest self. I just feel so good. It's like nothing else in the world matters. And I just love it so much. Before, I used to not allow myself to have fun unless I finished everything that I told myself I would finish. But there's no point in doing that. Like, I feel horrible when I operate that way. So nowadays, I've been having fun first. And I know that shouldn't be the order either. There should be a balance, but I'm kind of just like intentionally letting myself be a little bit more chillax and, you know, carefree. Because life is too short and I don't want to work my life away. I want to live my life away. So I'm trying to live more. And by living more, I'm coming out to nature more and just like enjoying the beauty of life, you know? I'm not about that hustling and bustling culture. I don't want to say like, I'm a hard worker. Well, everyone is. I certainly do not want to be remembered as a hard worker. That's so one-dimensional. I want to be remembered as a person who really lived her freaking life to the fullest. And for me, right now, that's being in nature and not studying, not doing any work. And I'm not even worried about that. I don't even care that I have other responsibilities. I'm just here chilling, and it feels great. Currently, I'm going through big life changes. I'll talk about that later on in another video. But yes, I've been going through a lot of changes, and it's just a lot of internal turmoil because it's scary, it's uncertain. But I saw this quote the other day, and let me share it with you guys. It said, "Life is really simple, but we insist on making it complicated." And that's literally me. I'm making it complicated. I don't have to have this internal turmoil. I can just let it go. It's kind of funny how I am feeling so like just conflicted right now. With the decisions that I've been making, but literally a few days ago, let me find it, I wrote this journal entry that said, "I'm not worried about my life because I know things will work out. I achieve everything I want and more. Where does this immense trust come from? I have to be extremely certain about something. Well, that something is myself. I can't pinpoint the feeling, but I am very certain about myself. I can't grasp it, but it is there." Good job, Lizzie. You're so smart. "Whatever it is, it grounds me and assures me that I am doing just fine. Actually, more than fine. I'm doing great. Right now, I'm not. But she was a few days ago, apparently. I am certain that I will have a beautiful family, a wonderful husband, a purposeful career, and a marvelous journey. I'm not worried at all. I am free and at peace." Remember this feeling when you're feeling uneasy, Lizzie. This is who you are. Don't worry and just breathe. As long as you are doing what you love and doing it with purpose, you will be all right. Isn't that cute? Isn't that how I just talk to myself that way? Adorable. I found this entry when I was writing this week's newsletter, The Sunday Scribbles. If you have not yet, by the way, go ahead and subscribe. It's for free, and I share weekly knowledge, quote of the week, thought audits, and so much more. So yeah, if you guys love my videos, you'll love the newsletter even more. So go ahead, subscribe, link it down below. But it's kind of cute how I found that while I was while I was writing my newsletter, and I needed to hear it. This whole entire conversation is gonna make so much more sense when the next video comes out. So you guys will get what I'm talking about very soon. I just can't speak about it yet because it's still in the works and I'm just going through the changes, whatever. But yeah, very soon I'm gonna share with you guys something that has been happening and that has been seriously just taking over my life for the past few weeks, and I'm just excited for it to pass, to be honest. My burrito, I'm coming for you. I got sunburn yesterday. It hurts.
To get that show, hello. Hello, everyone.
Should I go for a matte, a shine?
go on a walk really soon and have a chat with my dear Annie. We have weekly accountability chats for our Absolute All journey. If you guys don't know what that is, go check out my other channel. I talk about it there, and also there is just many other cool content. But before we go on that walk, I'm actually going to journal because, as I mentioned earlier in this video, my mind has just been a little crazy lately. I try to be very intentional with what I write down and how I want to express my feelings, because one day I'm going to read back on this and I want to understand exactly how I feel. So yeah, I take up time when I journal. How do you feel, Lizzie? How do you feel? I feel better. I feel rested. I feel... perfect, but practice makes perfect. I'm gonna practice more tomorrow if I have time, and hopefully I don't forget it. Just finished this book, The 7 Spiritual Laws of Success. It's super short and easy to read, but you get a lot in this tiny little book. And I just finished it, and I really, really like the law of detachment. And let me explain why. Let me find it. I think you guys are gonna like it too. It really just targeted a feeling that I've been having a lot recently and such, and that is uncertainty. In the book, it talks about how uncertainty is actually the fertile ground of pure creativity and freedom. Uncertainty means stepping into the unknown in every minute of our existence. And without uncertainty and the unknown, life is just a stale repetition of outworn memories. In your willingness to step into the unknown, you will have the wisdom of uncertainty factored in. This means that in every moment of your life, you will have excitement, adventure, mystery. You'll experience the fun of life, the magic, the celebration, the exhilaration, and the exaltation of your own spirit. When you experience uncertainty, you are on the right path, so don't give up. I definitely needed to hear that. So I guess like this is just a sign for me to embrace and encourage uncertainty and factor it into my life and to be okay with that, because a lot of times I'm really hard on myself when it comes to not knowing what to do next, or you know, just like facing uncertainty. I'm like, Lizzie, you should know, like get it together, like how do you not know? You're not trying hard enough. But that's not the case. Like life is always about that, you know, like it's always about the unknown. And I feel like the more you don't know, the more that you are able to live with uncertainty and face every single day, not as a problem, but more so of opportunity, then more opportunities are gonna come to you. So, and it says here that you can stay alert to opportunities by being grounded in the wisdom of uncertainty. So if you're feeling uncertain, this is a good sign. That means you're on the right path. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It's definitely something a little bit different, more cash, more chill. Definitely different from what I've been putting out there. And I actually didn't really know if I really want to create something like this, but then I realized like this whole channel is about me being authentic and showing like the true version of me. And most of the time I'm just this girl chilling by herself and like, you know, going to the park or something and studying. Oh my god, I'm gonna study today. Oops. Usually I'm doing things like this, like, you know, just doing things that make me feel good and doing things that are good for me and are important to me. This is like, this is who I am, and I will continue to show more and more of that, and to say hello to my future self. Hi Lizzie, how are you feeling? 90, old and wrinkly. I hope you're glowing. I hope you're gorgeous. You probably are. You probably are. Well, with that being said, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys very soon. Bye bye.
I've been